Hi. Let's go. Go. What's all that stuff? All right, let's go. All right.
Positive ID on this faculty dude, Kirk Langstrom.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
Langstrom is no longer among the living. Any idea where his office is?
I remember reading that Langstrom's office is in Moulton Hall on the third floor.
Thanks, Belfry. Someone left the balcony doors open on the third floor.
All right, let's go.
Recording.
All right.
This must be it.
Okay.
The police didn't spend much time here. This must not be where Langstrom died. What are these marks? They look new.
Okay.
Have you found anything, Robin? I've got absolute jack shit here.
There's something here for sure. I just need to piece it all together.
You need backup. Can't just let you spend all night in the library writing up theories.
I'm fine, Red Hood.
Right. Be careful. And if you need backup,
I'll call you.
All right, let's continue. All right. What's over
what
here?
What happened in here?
All right.
This is clearly where Langstrom died. The GCPD abandoned the scene pretty quickly. Do they just not care, or...?
W
Langstrom appears to have been attacked at his workstation. Blood loss was significant. Signs of a struggle. Then, whoever did this pinned him to the wall. How awful. Langstrom dragged himself towards that cabinet before he died. Why wouldn't he go to the door? Is that a hidden door? Langstrom was hiding something behind this cabinet.
Okay. There's a gate.
A thermostat would be a smart way to hide a keypad. Langstrom circled specific dates. I wonder why. Langstrom must have been a movie buff. Maybe the release date is significant. There's a phone number. I don't recognize the area code. Langstrom has a microwave in here. I doubt this place is food safe. Wait, is it modded? Langstrom's tablet could have controlled the door.
Okay. I can't figure it out.
There we go. Now let's see what Langstrom took this much trouble to hide.
Okay. Let's go. Alright. Over here now.
Whoa. What is all this? Was he messing with these creatures' DNA?
Red King Crab specimen. Giant salamander specimen. Shark specimen. Catfish specimen. spider crab specimen.
Holy unethical research. Dr. Langstrom was hiding some serious skeletons down here.
Mixed specimen.
Langstrom's workstation. There must be something I can use. This could be useful. A hard drive. If it's back here with the sketchy research, it probably has something good on it. Or something very bad. I'm heading out. The police missed plenty here. Some weird marks on the walls, a hidden lab. I found a hard drive that might help us figure out what Langstrom was up to.
Can't wait to decrypt that bad boy. See you soon.
Okay, let's go.
Fire alarm. That definitely wasn't me.
Nice.
Guess now's as good a night as any for the freaks to ride.
Gangs have been tightening their grip on Gotham since Batman stopped showing up. The freaks want the neighborhood to know they're in control.
They'd better cut their party short.
All right, let's go in here.
I can't focus on torching this place with all that racket. Turn off the damn fire alarm up there.
Nice.
They're causing one heck of a ruckus.
All right, let's go up here now. Nice.
Never saw me coming.
The average temperature if something lights on fire is between 4.
Oh yeah. Nice.
Hey, look up here. I'm a professor of sense.
Oh yeah. There we go. Without getting caught.
This right, they won't know I'm here.
Are the fumes getting to you, buddy?
Just like Batman.
Smashy, smashy, smash, smash! Smashy, smash!
Die. Now this one.
You burn now, grass. No one will mow you ever.
There we go. All right. Let's go over here now. Okay, let's go up here.
Why are you freaks so against higher education?
Huh? Enjoying the fireworks. Keep it going, you freaks.
No, you don't. Nice.
At this rate, the whole building is coming down. Hostages. Time's not on my side here.
There we go.
You clearly overestimated yourself.
Firefighters and paramedics are on the way. Are you hurt?
Not bad. Just a wild night. I'll head back with Langstrom's hard drive, see if we can learn why he was killed.
Cool. I like that. I like this game. I really do. All right, let's go. Go.
All right, on my way back to the Belfry with a present.
We're here. See you soon.
Nice. Follow the arrows. Oops, sorry. Go. Come on. You can do this. There we go. Come on. There we go. Oh, really? There we go. We're not doing that. Nope. Not doing that. We're not running, I'm leaving. Ow. Come on, let's go. Cool. I like that. I really love this game. I'm not saying that because this game is so awesome.
Nice work grabbing that drive from Langstrom's lab.
Okay, guys.
Any idea of what killed Langstrom yet?
Hard to say much until these computers are up and running. Or we can examine the body, but for what it's worth, my gut says we're dealing with a who, not a what.
That makes me feel slightly better, I guess.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna leave off here. Bye.